This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
One of the hardest hit areas during the September 10th tornado outbreak was the Avera Behavioral Health building on West 69th Street. Tonight, Medical Minute reporter Beth Warden introduces you to staff members from that night, the way they help patients, and what they say they are now grateful for.
Avera Behavioral Health Tech Michael Olson is going back for the first time since the tornado hit. He takes us back to what he thought would be a normal night until patients and staff took cover during a tornado.
The power went out and the building started shaking and tile started falling, and you could hear, you know, just kind of the whooshing of the wind and just kind of the crashing and kind of destruction of the ceiling falling, basically, you know, and then debris was hitting me in the face.
On another unit, nurse Matea Otten was cuddling children.
So I had three patients on either side of me and then the one in my lap. And during the event, the ceiling fell through. And so sheetrock and tiles and like metal frames, everything like that came down.
After the storm had passed, Michael pried open a warped door to find damage to the expansive windows in the cafeteria.
The frame, it was just taken down, completely collapsed, and, you know, tables, chairs, windows broken and everything. So that was pretty amazing just to see that and just be like, you know, oh my gosh, like that was pretty serious.
Matea started picking up debris.
On my left, I saw a piece of metal. And when I picked it up, it had like come around me. And so I could tell like it had fallen right around us, which was pretty miraculous. I still get chills when I think about it. The metal frame had to fall at the exact angle that we were sitting at so as not to harm any of us. So it was definitely a God thing.
The tornado hit during a shift change, meaning extra staff was on hand to quickly evacuate patients from their rooms to designated secure areas.
Yeah, it seems that a lot of the mess has been cleaned up for the most part.
Now, the restoration is underway. Both look back on the night of the tornado and count their blessings.
All the patients were safe. And minus a few injuries and things like that, they're all okay.
The building's a building, these are people, and everyone's okay.
While units open one by one at the Avera Behavioral Health Building, it will be approximately 6 months before the building is completely restored. With your Avera Medical Minute, Beth Warden, KSFY News.